time for us to bring an end to this.
Liu Bei, the Emperor of Shu, had passed away. The first to respond to this news was the Wei strategist Sima Yi. His great plan was to assault the Shu forces from five directions at once, thereby putting an end to them once and for all. Leading his troops himself, he advanced on strategic locations within Hanzhong. Meanwhile, sensing Wei's intentions, Zhuge Liang dispatched Ma Chao to Xiping Gate. With the master horseman Ma Chao at the gate, it was thought that its defenses were airtight. However, with the garrison looming before him, Sima Yi's eyes began to brighten. For he had a secret weapon to defeat the brave warrior Ma Chao. Her name was Wang Yi, a young and beautiful woman driven by a burning desire for revenge.
I know this area like the back of my hand. You can leave the setting up of communication and supply lines to me, my lord.
That is good to know. However, your true objective...
Revenge can ruin us. This concerns you, yes? Do not worry. I have control of my emotions.
Very well, then. If you are so calm, prove it to me. On the battlefield.
It's time to go. There's no turning back now.
Understood.
Repair the bridge to the east. I will send a raiding party through there. Until then, we must hold the garrisons along the front line.
The air, the smell, the sounds. I have truly returned home.
Out here all alone? I welcome such carelessness in the ranks of my enemies. I must retreat. This is not the end.
I will not stop until vengeance is mine.
Repairs on the bridge will finish soon. Try to hold out a little longer.
Fight me now! For glory!
Your assistance.
You believe your wits are vengeance is mine.
Now that's how it's done. You inspire us all.
Hello. Ma Chao has been spotted heading toward the main camp.
No. How could Zhuge Liang know we were fixing the bridge? Ma Chao is the key in all of Zhuge Liang's strategies. Destroy him immediately.
I will never forget what he did to us at Xiling. At last, I will have my revenge.
I believe that girl is still alive. I have no choice but to fight her if she stands in my way. Afford to be killed by you.
I have dreamed of nothing else but facing him. Yet now he escapes. But if I remain with you in his soul, my chance will come again. I know it. I will not stop until vengeance is mine.
Now.
So you are my next opponent. I'll crush you like all of the others. I shall return. Remember that. For yours is the first head I shall see.
I will not stop until vengeance is mine.
His plan.
I will not stop until vengeance is mine.
So Sima Yi is not the only tactician within me. We will retreat from him.
This victory may be good enough for Wei, but I won't rest until I have Ma Chao's head.
If I may ask, do you plan on drinking all of the castle's wine?
My lord.
So you let one officer escape you. Why are you so depressed? We managed to do well enough to cause a nice pallor to cross over Zhuge Liang's face.
I would prefer that you not praise me too much. It won't do anything to cheer me up.
I was not praising you.
The truth is, I wanted to go after him. Although, for every one of my harsh words, I was unable to.
I see.
I want Ma Chao's head. That is what drives me, my quest for vengeance. My lord, please join me on my journey. justifies any means. I take any advantage I can get.